Dear July, this month, I crave silence. It marks 25 months since a life-changing event happened to me, and about 23 since I've stopped working. It set me on a different course, but I can honestly say I'm better for it. And maybe I get tired sometimes, but that chase to make me forget has created some great things and opened up some great relationships. People say that time heals all wounds, but I haven't found that. Time changes and life carries on, but it doesn't make you forget. It does not heal you. It changes you, sometimes for better, sometimes for worse. At the end of the day, the world doesn't stop for you. And when you're thrown off course, there's no guidebook to get you back into the ebb and flow of life. As nice as that would be sometimes. So even if I can't forgive, and I can't forget, I can keep going. And so can you.